Needed the money.
Over all these years, there's been a massive resurgence of the kind of music we played in the first place, all over the place. So in the past 2 years, we played Japan, Europe, and America, and it's just like it was all those years ago.
I like the setup as it is right now because I can get on with all these other guys. Not saying I don't get on with the other guys, I don't get on with the other guys. But they don't live in Coventry. But we do.
It's intelligent dance music.
No, I think it's how you interpret it. It's how you interpret it. We call it reggae. A lot of people calling it ska, but we call it reggae.
It feels good because it's nice to know that they grew up on the music that we used to play. We'll be right back.
Hypocrites in all different areas, from justice to politicians to the police, whatever. And John Major's the top
man for the job.
So that's someone for the cover.
Well, all the working class kids would like to get up and say, but haven't got the platform to stand up and shout about it. So we can say, well, we're talking for all the working class people out there. And I'm sure a lot of them are going to agree that John Major is an hypocrite. But I like to tour the world, because I enjoy going out on the road, I enjoy playing live, and I think I'm looking forward to that more than anything. Just get on the stage and play, that's wonderful.
Get the music over and out everywhere.
Make lots of money and to play to a lot of people so I can support my family here in England and in Jamaica.
And sell lots of records for Virgin Worldwide and Cuff. Thank you.
Area, I want you to know you are the one you're doing.